I had an issue with the audio, and I wanted to make sure everything was okay. So with that out of the way, let's get into Super Mario 3D World. I was playing this the other day just for fun, while I was waiting. I'm waiting for my Switch to show up still. So while I was waiting, I was like, well, what can I play on my Wii U that I want to mess around with? And I love this game, so I went right back to it, and I was like, you know what? I'd rather just stream through this again. Sounds like a good time. Can't stop me. You can't stop me from relaxing and having a good time. It's not happening. Now you're gonna have to relax and have a good time. And you're gonna love it. It's gonna be great. Not horrible. Get rid of an extra file. There we go. So as you can see, I've already gone through the game. The only thing I didn't do was beat it with all the characters. Beat every level with all the characters. Alright, who do I want to be? I mean, Mario's a simple answer, but I could be Toad. I'm feeling Toad. I can change it up every now and then. While Luigi isn't an option, I wish. Or Toadette would be fun too. But I don't have Captain Toad's treasure tracker or whatever that game was. Get ready for good feelings. All this game is. Look, loot right away. The perfect start. I actually just thought about something. The way she talked, I actually reminds me of a friend of mine's kid. I just have to believe while Luigi's there. I mean, maybe I found a way to like mod the game and make Luigi purple. Sure. And also do the wah sound. Obligatory, they can see up her skirt joke. Okay, cool. So the filters do stay on, even if it's on a different scene. Awesome. Get out of here. Somebody's immediately in a panic. I think the best part of this is you start out in a panic right here, and then you do this level, and immediately everything just gets much more chill. Now as Toad, I'm pretty sure I got the usual I can't jump as high, but or I can't jump as well, but pretty fast. Oh no, and I'm also smaller. Yeah, just a tad bit easier to dodge. Goomba, where are you going? Come here. Okay, bye. Alright, you know what? We'll have a match in the pipe. I won. That's an adorable little crab. Wish that was a minion in FF14. I'd have that right on my shoulder. Oh! Right, I gotta remember Cat can run away. Jump away. I don't think I'm making it up here. Oh, I did make it up here. Wow. Yeah, I saw the green star. I'll go back down and get it. Just want to check what's up here. Whoop! Perfect. Oh! Beat him out of the pipe. Oh, hey there, little fairy lady. What you got? What are you taking a look at? Alright. What's with that perfectly trimmed rectangle bush just hanging off there in the middle of nowhere? Who went out there to do that? Take me some coins. I got the time. Oh, I should probably catch you. You're probably holding on to something I need. Yup. I miss it about three times. I want to go through the pipe. Get off the pipe. How are you even clawing into the glass? That's amazing. Just climb up this to save myself a little time, and... I don't know if you have anything. Just a coin? Alright, you have what I need. Press this clock. Perfect. Time to become gigantic! And lose my cat suit. Why can't I be a gigantic cat? Oh wait, I actually didn't need that. Oh no, better make it there in time. Bye guys. Need to run. Oh, time limit's running out. Okay, still got it. Oh, did that actually get rid of my cat suit just permanently? That's not needed. I could just... I need to jump on to get the bell. No? I need a cat claw? No? Weird, I thought they just dropped cat bells every time I took them out. Come to me, coins. I need riches. I'm in a new land. You never know what you can buy here. Apparently, fairies and bottles. Hey, there we go. Level one down. Am I an expert yet? We'll be trying to hunt down the green stars as I go through these, just to make it so we can view the after, or the special afterworlds. Don't know if I'll take on champion at all. I'll give it a shot though, maybe. At the very least, I'll give it an attempt. The first time I did Champion Road, it took me a lot of attempts over the course of a few days, and not a lot of sleep in between because I just thought about Champion Road taunting me. There you go, take your own shell, buddy. There is something up here. Can I go high enough? No? Thought if I climbed that wall, some coins popped out. Maybe it's a different level. Nope, damn it, lost my suit. I want to do this. I actually just discovered playing this the other day that this was a thing. Somehow, in all the other times I played this, I had not noticed that you could hop in the shell and spin around. Why do I keep running into him? I want his shell, I don't want to get beat up by him. Uh-oh, that's a problem. Oh, problem worked itself out. Cool. Give me the effort. Okay, I thought I was gonna get run right into him. And get nailed. Hey there, little Koopa. I'm gonna leave you your home. There you go, you can have it back. I don't need it. He's the one Koopa that's spared. There's something up above here. Yep, there we go. Oh, scoop that one up. Should probably collect what's in this area first, just in case I can't after I take that pipe up there. Oh, nice. Well, good thing he ran himself into it. I was like, I can't get the jump on him. Thought there was something back this way. Well, first of all, the checkpoint flag. Second of all, no, it's not here. Little area with the stamp. Do this right this time. Oop. There we go. Oh, get in the pipe, Toad. Wait, really? Oh, I think I see how this is gonna go. Is he gonna take me out of this world? Nope, just gonna take me to a golden area. Yeah! Oh, this is awesome. Uh-oh. No! My shell busted and got me smacked. You're gonna assume I can't go back in there to do that again. I'd love to, though. Get out of there before they come after me. I'm already being risky enough as it is without any protection. Next hit, I'm gone. There it is. Let's get that stamp. And a pile of gold. Little did they know, I was the one toad that was also a pirate. Oh, damn. There we go. Will my shell hold out long enough for me to get the star? Perfect. Uh-oh. That's not what I want! Go away, shell. I want nothing to do with you anymore. There's the force of chaos now. Can I spin the shell onto the pipe? Yeah! Oh, that was cool. Somehow, Toad gets smaller, more vulnerable, and more adorable, all at once. I would rather go get some items to keep myself safe. Mushroom House, perfect. A very big, angry football player. Forgot what the names of those enemies are. Oh, my Toad has a big box. Get some contents. Always go for the bigger box. And it got me messed up. But I got a Luigi. Got a little pixel Luigi. It was all worth it. Listen to this music. This is music you could just sit there and listen to while you're at work. And doing anything, really. Said, I'm a fan of music that's relaxing. Uh-oh. Didn't stand a chance. Just got outplayed by a mushroom man. Charging chucks. Okay. Thanks. Yeah. Single green star. Nice, not charging Chuck. He's a sitting duck. Yeah, I know, 0 out of 10. Oh, can I do this now without having to wait? Yeah, I'm gonna do the Toad Tracker now. Trode. It's my own original character. I love doing these. I never did get the game they made based around it, but I want to play it still. One day. Oh, I thought there was a thing there. There it is. I just didn't go far enough. I didn't believe. This tunnel first. There we go. Now I just gotta dodge right. Right, I forgot about this. Apparently I'm not great at blowing. There we go. Oh really? Just a little short. Expert explorer. Terrible blower though. Look, I tried. Sometimes you try to blow just right and you blow a little weak. Oh, here we go. Perfect. I'll do Fire Toad for now. I like the red and yellow. Or orangish. Red and gold? I'm gonna go red and gold. Alright. Now there's a little hidden thing right up here. When I was exploring that the other day, I was like, oh, wait a minute. There's nowhere I could have missed, right? I know there's a lady with a binocular up there, but I don't think there's a star. It turns out there was a star. Oh, do I need two cat suits? Yeah, sure. Cat suits are great for mobility. Get around a little bit. Oh, okay, I guess I just didn't get two cat suits, I just swapped out. Well, it's gonna be perfect for this anyways. I think I gotta do a couple sets of these. And one up the wall. Perfect. Stamp waiting right when I get out. I just figure out how to wall jump right. Where's that last star hidden? Oh, I know where it is. Nice, I lost the cast suit, which I kinda actually needed. That's a bit of a problem. Wouldn't you guys give me a cast suit? Perfect. Thank you for your sacrifice, Goomba. You've been a great help. Oh, almost ran myself off the edge. Time for the fun run. Here it goes. Wish I could do that flip all the time. It's easy to do a segment with style when it's just a straight line. Reminds me of playing Mario Run, except Mario Run is nuts. You get past the first set of coins, getting the next set is a challenge. Get them all at once, because they don't let you just get part of them and come back later, like with this game where you can get green stars, miss one and come back later and just get that one. In Mario Run, it's like you gotta get all five of them in one run. There we go, now I have double cat. Cat's just useful for everything, so it's pretty good to have early on. Cat and Tanuki. Tanuki's fantastic. Alright, now we're getting up to one of my favorite levels. The introduction of Nessie Plessy. One of those. You can read the electronic manual. Oh boy. Use Hoops. Now Hoops would whine at everything. I'll use Sweet Tea. Sweet Tea, just shut up and do it. Hop on Plessy and head for the goal. Yep. Try not to drive yourself off the edge at that one corner up here. Wait, no. Oh, I can't remember, actually. I already screwed it up anyways, I went way too fast. I was gonna say, I don't remember if in that tunnel there's another star. No, I think it's up here ahead. I can do this, though. Never mind, let me hit a wall. Or Plessy, having me as a driver. Alright, here we go. Just gotta believe! Gotta believe and also push A. That would help. No, the Plessy Auth would be hip-checking me. I wouldn't even be able to get on that thing. Doesn't matter how many generations of monster you go through. Plus, you have always a bullshit broken hip side check. Check. There's a, No, no, stop that. I like that there's only exit course, there's no restart. I think I just lost my power-ups. Oh, well, I did... Never mind, I did get killed, so that would make sense. Things I do for little green stars. Don't understand, I need them. Space power. There we go. Let's go see what's in the cave down here to the left this time. Looks like it's just a speed boost. Guess if you're going like a speed run on this level. I'll take these coins. Could use more lives. I'm gonna have to stock up. That's just fun to do. No! Let me up on that cliff! No! I'm so close! Fish, come this way. Thank you. I'm not giving up. I already got over there. Alright, this time, let's hit that speed ramp and actually jump at the perfect time. There we go! Then I'll have to come back for the stamp later if I really want it. Stamps I don't care about as much. Help me with level progression. Alright, can I get that green star? Perfect. Toad was terrified. For Plessy, that's a regular day. For Toad, that's a gigantic drop. He is like 1/8 of that guy's size. Probably should have just popped the cat suit so I could get to the top. Oh well. Score is also just kind of for fun, so it's not like it's something I need to focus on. Don't worry, little fairy lady. I'll be there soon enough. Not just yet, though. I gotta go beat the circus before I save you. Can I mess with this? No? Okay, regular cloud. Looked like it was something special. Again, with the weirdly well-trimmed bushes hanging off in the middle of nowhere. I guess if there's fairies around here, the fairy could run around fixing everything up. She can fly. Welcome to the circus, where they have bees. Why the circus has bees, I don't know. Nice, backup cat suit. Take it. Okay. Too many bees, too many bees. Suit to get up around this, yeah. Oh, or I could just wall jump. That thought didn't cross my mind. Using a classic skill, why would you ever do that? Okay, nothing hanging back behind me. Now I just gotta do the perfect run. Like how they just disappear. You solved the puzzle. We were just an illusion all along. No, no, no. Stop it. I'm not gonna get it. I'm not gonna get it. Oh, I got it. I didn't even need that. That but I can fire these guys. Y'all fired. What does he even want me to do? Oh, just burn through the boxes? Hey! I'll take some coins and another fire flower. Replacing my backup cat suit. Aw, man. Didn't plan that one out very well. What? You do your thing, Kamek. I'm gonna go ahead and... Oh, no! I'm gonna go ahead and not run myself off the edge. And you should be gone now. Awesome. Oh. Can I not get that now? Oh wait, what if I wall jump? Oh, perfect. Get all the run going. Hit the top of that flag for that 10,000 I don't need. Now we're ready for the boss level. I'll throw my stamps at him. Ooh. Well, I'm gonna deal with that first. Time to play the slots. See if I can even get one out of this. Alright, I just kind of leave it all up to chance. Here goes. See? Very rarely it works out. Most of the time I just get one life. I'll take that though. And collect plenty of coins throughout the levels to get lives. Alright, bring it on, Bowser Fiend. I want that fairy. Toad. For as afraid as he sounds, he sure was brave right there. Oh, okay. Ooh, lovely little revelation. Thank you, Bomb. Oh, trying to get exploded so I can get the star. Oh, leave me alone. I'm busy. Can't seem to get up on top of that. There we go. I was trying to get up here. We won't pay as much up here besides time. Congratulations, you wasted your time getting up here. Here's more time. Alright, thanks, I guess. Angle myself and nail. Perfect. No, it's not. Yep. Damn it. Just slime that. I don't want to let go. Oh, I can hear the thing over there. I don't care about the box. I just wanted the star. I think I already picked up the stamp for this level. Yeah, I did. So I just need to find the last one, which is right there. Wow, that was actually... Oh, I think it's the next castle where it's like, you have to get the little cannon head. It can be a bit more of a pain to get. Let's just line up the platforms real quick. There you go. So just blasting his way through this castle in a cat suit. Bowser's gonna be really surprised when I get up here. I see you finally made it, Mario. Wait a minute. Toad? Why are you a cat? Ah. Yeah, yeah, bring it on, buddy. Taking you on a lot of times before. Like, your car is already a mess, man. Maybe if you're gonna throw bombs out of a car, get a slightly more bomb-resistant car. Not one made out of Legos. Not get covered in lava. Lava breath. You really ought to think about brushing. You got some foul stuff coming out of your mouth. Bye. That was the hero no one ever knew they wanted. Team Bowser's blasting off again! Goodbye! Money, 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 money. I'm 6 coins short. Can I get the rest over here? Yeah, looks like it. An extra 100 seconds. You know, just in case you somehow spent, what, 4 or 5 minutes in the first section. I guess if you didn't know what was going on, maybe. Oh, I should probably... That's right, I can't get her out of the jar. I have to hit the flag to get her out of the jar. She's bound by the flag's power. Alright! Let's victory dance, little fairy lady. I wish they put that car in Mario Kart. I mean, they did. They were putting out Deluxe. They could have thought about that for Deluxe. That's a pretty cool car design. Wacky cartoon villain car. Alright, thanks for building me a clear pipe to desert land. No free meal or anything? Alright. She's already trying to bust the glass up there, she just can't seem to get enough force. Free stamp. Thanks, I guess. Can't get out the door there. You wanted to go everywhere but through the door. I think I can sneak around the edge here. I don't know if it leads. Okay, it gives me a one-up. Thought I could get around somewhere to get into a different area. That's later. First level. Here goes. I got the bird's one weakness, cat claws. I noticed in both games I played tonight, I've had cat-themed weapons. What are bees doing in the desert? Actually, I should put that up sometime. Desert bees? I don't know if that's a thing. Honestly, why not? Just wouldn't think that in a desert people would be talking about bees being a problem. Be thinking more like along the lines of scorpions. Or, you know, just the crazy heat. That too. This is a death trap. I'm gonna do my best to get some of it, but I'm gonna be careful. I the rain and money. Hallelujah. He's really trying. Always just a step behind. I'm just gonna do that. Yep, don't need to mess with them. Take you out. What's going on over here? Green star hanging out. There's a green star to the right there, but where's the second one? Don't actually know. Maybe it's up the cliffs. Or hanging out back here towards the edge? No. I don't think it's hanging out with those guys. Just 1 second too late for the free money. Could you imagine that? Waking up, you know there's an event coming up where you can get like free money, and waking up to find out you were 1 second too late. There you go. Just plop your head down right where I can- oh. Your eyes kind of scare me. They remind me of Pikmin enemies. There's coins, but no green star. Oh, this is where it is. You gotta have him pack this. Nice. Thanks, bird buddy. You know what? You helped me find the green star? Oh, okay. You helped me find the green star? I'm gonna let you go. Bash my head against this to get a concussion. Oh, there's nothing going on over here. There we go, a torpedo through the air and you can get a ton of coins. Just gonna run around here and get him since I got time. Never gonna catch me. Get what you were looking for. Hey, fellow toad. I'll take it. As far as he's concerned, I'm a hero. As far as I'm concerned, I got free stuff. Remember when adventuring, loot is always worth it. Got myself some fancy fireworks. Now what levels we got? One with a little attachment. Oh, it's a Bowser statue. And the shadow level. Nintendo Network features 1. You can now activate the Miiverse features of this game. Cool. Speedrunning stuff. I don't really need that stuff. I'm just playing this game. I'd rather not have the Miis running all over the place. Oh, I gotta do a level still to get that. I thought that just unlocked that. Oh, do I wanna do shadows or this one? I'll do this one. I can come back and do shadows here in a minute. Because I wanna know what it leads to over to the left. I assume it's just like a bonus house. Oh yeah, and then there's these. This is an- oh boy. Wait, what if I poke him? There you go. You weren't ready for that. Forgot I could touch enemies. And mess with them. Like this. Well, this is just bullying at this point. Oh, there's a cash man over here. Hey, cash man. Where'd you go? Come back. Of the spare change he had. To go hang out over there. I'm just gonna bump him away. There we go. Feel him up. He's slightly uncomfortable. Or maybe they like it. Look, it's like a massage. What happened? This little mushroom man in a cat suit came by and he rubbed me. It's like, it's the loveliest massage I've ever had. Oh, this one's gonna be a toad. Toad, why? Okay, I'm gonna have to look down at the pad for this one so I can touch and move where I need to go. And then push myself off the cliff. Perfect. That's not so perfect. That didn't exactly help me. This one just... falling all the way down. Okay, jump and that. And this. There we go. Okay. I was about to throw myself back down there again. Oh, not the blowing. There we go. This is the interactive level, the blow and touch level. Oh, I can blow the enemies away? Oh, that's cool. Didn't know that one either. I guess I never thought, hey, I can just shoot a gust of wind at the enemies. Just to be safe, I could probably jump over to it, but I didn't want to take the risk. I thought running in the day was cool, running at night is even cooler. I run at night in space. Alright, and didn't miss a star. Just not gonna mess with you guys. Maybe you can do your own thing. Alright, gotta look down to that again. There's something below. Ah, cord's in the way. Everything's in the way. Is that not? Does it mess with that one? Uh oh. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. There we go. For some reason it didn't want- Oh no! Toad! You're gonna mess me up! Reminds me of many fail- Oh, this is gonna be interesting. I was gonna say, it reminds me of many failed attempts at that Donkey Kong minigame in, what was that? The Wii U, kind of like demo game, Wii U Land? Not Wii U Land, it's Nintendo Land, that's what it was. A little Donkey Kong game was just a menace to beat. Myself to the ramp and not the toad level. Dang. Don't actually need this right now. So that's cool and all. I'll come back if I lose my power-ups or if I need to try to shoot for a cat suit. Go to the shadow level. Go into the shadow realm. It's time to do. Just ate the other one, woke up and ate the other one immediately. Wish I had one of these on the level where those things are like overrunning the entire area. I think I'm gonna throw you down here because I think there might be something up above. No? No. Okay. Now you eat the old one. You're my new plant. Yes. Oh. Oh. Well. New plant lasted for all of a minute. Hope I didn't need another one. Probably did. Might have messed that up. Oh, I totally did. Oh, cool, there's another one here. Well, how do I deal with this? You go hang out over there. Okay, cool, they're just boxes. Oh. I don't know why I thought that the little one would eat the bigger. Okay, you're going down, buddy. What? How do I? I mean, I know what they're trying to do here. I just don't know how to do it. I need to smash it. What if I hit it from the bottom? No. Huh. Oh, maybe the flower was supposed to eat that. Oops, I found another one. Figure out the perspective puzzle. Oh, no. I locked him back there behind the clouds. I've done terrible with managing these piranha plants. Be afraid, it's just a little wooden thing. Cool. I saved you from the giant monster. It was totally vicious. Not a wooden thing. Thanks. See you later, nerd. Take the magic little door up above. One door leads to like a shadow puzzle, and the other is just a slight set of stairs. Well, I'm glad they were very forgiving with the amount of piranha plants they gave me, because I messed that up hard. Moving on, we got the hill level. Ooh, and the little challenge thing. Can I get a tilt level? I don't get a tilt level for this section. Alright. Mystery House Melee. Welcome to Mystery House. There's one star in each room, so do your best to get them all. Good luck, now get going. So you have to get them all or start over from the very beginning. And I probably should have gone to that toad house before I did this. Wait, I have an idea. Yeah, I messed that up. Oh, that's too bad, but at least you get to keep every green star you collected so far, so zero. At least I got 21 other lives. Let's go grab- oh. I went too far back. I need to go over here. For some reason I just defaulted to, oh, I have to go right to the first world, that's where the Mushroom House will be hanging out. But I had to do a lot to get Tanuki suits. Alright, small one or big one, I'm gonna bet on big. Betting on big worked out. There we go, now I should be able to do the Challenge House no problem. Challenge House. I think it's sounding like I said house. Challenge hash browns. Like regular hash browns, but if you don't eat them all, you fail. Beat you with your own shell. There we go. Oh, I still gotta grab the star. That's right. Got distracted by the cash. I don't know, Gadbell. different? There we go. Really? Somehow hit and got hit at the same time. At least I still got one. Oh, you guys are done. Almost got a little bit of fire to my face. New challenge rooms, 5 stars. I'll take it. To the hill. Time is it? Ooh. Probably finish up this world and then call it good for this session. And then come back to the land of colorful lands, relaxation stuff, yeah, that's very good at descriptions. Let me write a brochure for your nation today. Come visit here, it has things and stuff. Oh right, switches that are character specific. That's fun. Remember that that's there. I wonder if that's a star or a stamp, I don't actually know. I'm gonna find that second star. I'm apparently also running myself into enemies. That should fix me up though. Perfect. Ah, my eye itches. There we go. Hang on, back here? It must be that Mario switch then. Oh, I don't hear the ball. Wait, what the? What's the point of this? Take my baseball. You're out. What up here? No? No clue though. Just a check. Okay. Was a little off with pounding into the tunnel. Luckily this isn't like the yellow tiles. If I had to step on everyone without stepping on another, I'd probably goof that up a few times. Alright, are you second or third? You're second. So I actually didn't- Oh! I don't know if I can go off that side. Then we'll find out. I think I can actually go down here. Perfect. There's the last star. They're hidden right next to each other. Messing with player expectation. So then yeah, that switch must have been the stamp. Or maybe if I hit that switch, I'll get my switch. Oh. These high scores and they mean nothing. Look, I got big numbers! But the green stars are what really matters. Alright, cool. Deal with the big brown badass. Big Galoomba blockade. You know, I like to play goblin characters. I feel like Galoomba would be a perfect goblin name. Galoomba the Feral Gnasher Barbarian. Feral Gnasher is an interesting class because it's just... you just attach yourself to people with your teeth. That's it. I'm now stuck to you. I bit you. I'm here. You can't get me off. Now I'm gonna beat you with a stick. Oh no, there's two of me. I'm double trouble. You Galoombas aren't ready for this. I'm also actually not ready for this. Oh! No, please! I need two of me! There are puzzles here that require it. Alright, you need to get out of here. Let's see if we can line them all up, keep them together. The closer they are, the easier it is to manage. Myself up over here. There's two down. I think the last one's just a jumping thing here. Oh, well. Wasn't quite what I wanted. Could you imagine having to control three bodies at once? You're constantly trying to keep them all together. Viciously assault him with a rain of fire. Now there's five of us. The unstoppable Toad Brigade. Right, I gotta get back up here. Ah. I don't have a cat thing. So that's not gonna happen. Oh, okay. No, I didn't. It won't work. I was gonna say, could I line it up so I could jump off my own head? I don't think it's gonna happen, though. Where am I? Oh. Check up here and make sure there's nothing going on. Alright. Yeah. So that blocking back there was the last one. Can I line this up? Perfect. Oh no, there it is. Just make it to the end of floor. And the block thing was a stamp. Just high dead cat power, okay. Don't know why that's a deal. Made to the second boss. I'm gonna free another fairy. Oh. Okay, hold on, fairy. As usual, I have to put you on hold to go deal with the casino stuff. Gotta hit the slots. Can I get anything lined up here? Nope. At least 10 is still enough to get me a 1-up. Now let's go deal with Bowser. Or no, Bowser isn't here, right? Yeah, no. Let's go deal with one of Bowser's minions. This is the one that I gotta try to keep a bullet head power up all the time. Poor marching guys, they never knew what hit him. Not ready for that assault. Turns out their only training was to march. There we go. Oh, it's progressing too slowly for me to get the coins. There we go. Oh! Gotta be careful not to get hit. Playing a bullet hell now. I'm just gonna let the camera catch up with me. Trying to constantly fight against it up here is just gonna get me in a bad position. Oh, that's some spikes. I'll see. Hi there, I need to get out of here. Move you guys down there to sort out that mess. Get up on top of that thing. Get up here though. Okay, this is where it gets messy. Okay, cool. Get it all the way through. Oh, he's in for it now. You weren't ready for a guy with a cannon for a head. Oh, okay, you were. Turns out your spin, in fact, stops this. Oh, this just doesn't do anything. I wasn't ready for someone who was cannon resistant. Oh, that actually does hurt him. Where'd you get a cloaking device? I want one. I'll take it off of you. Could fight him the normal way by just jumping on him, but I wanted to make use of the cannon. I brought it all the way here. Did not in fact get a cloaking device. Dang. I guess I don't really need it when I'm running around with this thing. Bowser didn't exactly put up much of a fight before anyways. Alright, another fairy freed. Thank you. There's a banana fairy. I'm going with banana because mustard fairy would have been ugh. Not a huge fan of mustard. Ketchup's a bomb. Alright, with that weird condiment comment at the end, I'm actually gonna call it here as soon as the fairy's done working her magic. You do your thing. Wiggle your hammer and suddenly things are created. Hammer bell, right. Alright. Freed two fairies. But yeah, like I said, I'll be coming back to more of this later. I love playing this game. It was just one of those feel-good games. You have a good time. Alright. Like I said, I'm out of here. See you around, have a good one. Oh, yeah, if you stuck around, thanks for watching, too. It's usually the first time I say it. I don't know why it didn't happen this time. I'm a bit spacey tonight. Alright. See you around, bye.